This is our Eid Ramadan, mashallah. We have in this world two parties. Hizbullah wa Hizb al-Shaytan. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has a party. And Satan has a party. And two parties, they are struggling. We have in UK Brexit parties and non-Brexit parties. And they are struggling. The life is always struggling. Look at the ayat we have tonight. وَاللَّهُ يُرِيدُ أَنْ يَتُوبَ عَلِيكَ وَيُرِيدُ الَّذِينَ يَتَّبِعُونَ شَهْوَاتَ أَنْ تَمِيلُوا مَيْلًا عَظِيمًا. والله يريد أن يخفف عنكم وخلق الإنسان ضعيفا. يا أيها الذين آمنوا لا تأكلوا أموالكم بينكم بالباطل إلا أن تكون تجارة عن تراض منكم ولا تقتلوا أنفسكم إن الله كان بكم رحيما إلى آخر آيات. الله says mentioning the two groups. والله يريد أن يتوب عليكم. Allah want to come back to you. As a Muslim community, always the door of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is open for us. Wallahu yuridu an yatuba alaykum means Allah wants to come back to you guys. Are you ready to accept? Allah wants to come back to us. Allah is looking for us. Allah doesn't want actually to take us to the hell. Wallah. That's why Tawbah means Wallahu yuridu an yatuba alaykum. Allah wants to come back to you. Allah calling you. Wa yuridu alladhina yattabi'una shahwata an tamilu maylan adhima. And the people of Satan who follow their lust. Allah mentioned that word, lust. Why are we gonna always go straight from the bus of Allah? Because of the lust. We want to enjoy this temporary life. And that enjoyment exactly will kill us, will kill our family. Look at tonight. We have a very few mosques in London. How many millions of actually pubs we have? People are busy to follow their lust. That's why وَاللَّهُ يُرِيدُ أَنْ يَتُوبَ عَلِيكُمْ وَيُرِيدُ الَّذِينَ يَتَّبِعُونَ شَهْوَاتِ أَنْ تَمِيلُوا مَيْلًا عَظِيمًا. The people of Satan who follow their lust want to drive you away from the right path. That's the two groups. And this is struggle. So people who understand the call of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, always, although they commit sin, they come back to Allah. Because of atawbah to tajibu ma qabla. As long as Allah knows your intention, and you love Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and you really regret your sin, and what you did, which means Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will accept your repentance. That's why there's a great hadith saying, Allah said to us, oh human being, if you do a sin, and that sin fill up between the heaven and the earth, but you come back to me with full sincerity, I will accept and I will forgive your sin and I will take you to the Jannah. It's an authentic hadith. Look at it. Remember last khutbah we had, the guy who killed 99 men and then he came a very bad man who was actually representing the Islam. I said, I want to come back to Allah. He said, no, as long as you kill 99, please stay away from me. and he killed himself. He made 100. And then he asked the people, can I come back to Allah? Then people, they actually tell him, go to that scholar, Muslim scholar. From Adam to our day, people, they were Muslim. Then he came to that alim. That people, they were from Bani Israel. Then he said, can I come back to Allah? He said, yes. Who can stop between you and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? You can come. But you have to fulfill the condition of tawbah. You need to regret what you did. You have to take your hands off what you did. Then you have to leave from here because you always stay with the wrong people. That's why you commit sin. So leave here to change. إِنَّ اللَّهَ لَا يُغَيِّرُ مَا بِقَوْمٍ حَتَّى يُغَيِّرُوا مَا بِأَنفُسِهِمْ. When he was actually in the middle of actually the way, Malakul Maut came to him. He passed away. Then Malaik of Mercy, Rahmah, came to take him to the Jannah. And the Malaik of Adab also came to him. And they argue, who going to take him? Because the Malaik of Adab, they have the records that he never did any actually right actual deeds. But the Malaik of Rahmah also, they knew he repented to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Then Allah sent another Malak who has the shape of a human being. He said, that guy, he will be actually mediator between you. And he mediated between the Malaika. And he said, let us take the dimension of the distance. If he's closer to the right place, he will go to the Jannah. If he's closer to the actually wrong place, he will go to the hell. But the reality was, he was closer to the wrong place. But Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, because of his mercy, wallahi, he revealed to the land to actually leave him. The wrong land has to be extended. And the right land has to become close to him. Then they took the dimension and the guy was taken to the Jannah. That's why, wallahu yuridu an yatuba alaykum. Allah will give you every chance to come back to him. The human being always are restrictive, but Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, wa rahmati wasi'at kulla shay. Wa rahmati wasi'at qadabi. Allahu Akbar. Who is greater, the anger or the rahmah? The rahmah is actually greater than the anger of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. That's why, wallahu yuridu an yatuba alaykum. وَيُرِيدُ الَّذِينَ يَتَّبِعُونَ شَهْوَاتِ أَنْ تَمِيلُوا مَيْلًا عَدِيبًا. The people of Shaitan, they want to drive us away from the actually the path of Allah. So we need always to come back to Allah. Whenever you commit sin, just regret. Come back to Allah. Cry for it. Go a place which you are alone. Tell and talk to your Allah. Your heart will be soft. And you will stay on the path of Allah, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.